Right now we're at JD, Jonathan Dickinson State Park, in Jupiter, Florida. So I didn't make an intro for the video, but this will be kind of the intro. So obviously we have Francisco, Jeff, and we have Diego today. Not a lot of the guys wanted to come in. I'm gonna let Diego take that. Yes, sir. Diego's right behind me. So. This is my first time back at the park. And I really enjoy this park a lot. There's just a lot of nice trails, combinations, all type of things. So yeah. Yeah, we have Francisco. He's trying. He just got a new camera for Christmas, so he's recording on that for now. Also, with this park, you gotta hydrate a lot because you're out in the sun. It's a little bit chilly out today too, so gonna be better. I just put a little bit of air right now. My tires, as they were extremely low. Basically no air pressure on my tires. I was running flat. Woo! Going up climbs, you want to make it easy. That was a nice drop. Here with the late shifting too, so. Stop for a little bit, maybe like a 30 second break, just so we can catch our breath a little bit. Good morning. Buddy Diego in the front right now, giving everybody ample room in case they fall or anything, you know, just in case. You don't want to travel too close. I don't think none of them got hydrated as much. All right, now we're back on these trails. Woo! They redid some of these features. keep forgetting how the drops are coming up now. Woo! Basically lost everybody right now. Woo! And then the rest is downhill after this. Woo!
All right, boys, you guys go first.
This nigga's. Oh, that was the... I remember that drop. That drop was my favorite. I did that drop and that was one of my favorite. It was sketchy at first, because I wasn't expecting it to come up, but, you know. So, ooh, whoopies.
Go.
gator hole. Good morning.
Morning.
Oh. Woo! This loose sand kills. You have to have it in a really high gear so you're not losing too much traction, unless you have like a big tire. So, and clearly we don't have big tires, so struggle a little bit. Woo! I don't know what that was. Hopefully I didn't damage anything. So, we're gonna see. I don't even remember what I hit. Oh, that's diamond, yeah. That's loot. Oh, holy shit. I was not expecting that. Oh yeah, Leo. No, thank you. Francisco, you good in the back?
Right here.
All right. Couple rollers, no biggie. Almost everything here is rollable, so almost. This one is good. I like this one. Ah. And we can practice on these little skinnies.
Send it after that bridge.
Got you. The beginning, bro, I can't even do. Jesus. All right. They're trying to bypass it. I didn't even bypass it. Yeah, I know. Some of these trails are crazy. Woo! Yo! Oh yeah, very nice, very nice. Not gonna do it. Ah, there you go.
Come on, Mikey, let's go. There's like four or five tabletop jumps coming up.
Okay, thank you.
Firing, it's good.
Thank you. Oh. Let's go. Right. All right. Woo. Woo. Oh. Ooh. Into a drift. Into a drift. Thank you. Easy. Easy peasy. This is a minor drop. A little bit better.
Climb.
If you're going up, always expect a drop, so. And those were the little drops. And climb. What? Woo!
Coño, Diego!
I was too close to Diego, that's why I gave them, you see, plenty of room. Right. I think that's where I saw him. Hair. Alright. Cisco, you good? Very low gear, very low gear. I messed myself up. I set myself up for that one. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. Woo. Alright, now I'm tired. I kind of skipped all the technical part right now of the rock part of the rock garden. It was too technical. And we're all way too tired for that. So I just kind of walked it down. Oh, that's a nasty climb now. You got this. Woo! Fuck you! Fam.